No.
Because in Islam, forcing anyone to accept Islam is prohibited. Baby, you can call me a superman.
Hey yo, what's up everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Jesse Keegan and we are Funny and Jesse. So right about now we're gonna do another reaction video, or rather I'm gonna do another reaction video. But before I get into the reaction, guys, I want to thank everybody out there who's been subscribing to our channel. You're the realest MVP. Thank you so much for subscribing, and also thank you for the people who've been able to give us reaction videos. You guys are really, really amazing. And if you're new to this channel, we are Funny and Jesse, and my name is Jesse and my girlfriend's name is called Funny. Right about now we're gonna do another reaction video, and this one right here was suggested by a lot of people, and it seems like a lot of people like Dr. Zaki Naik, and they feel like I should react to his videos probably the most or something like that. So anyway, without any further ado, guys, today we're gonna react to Deepali accepts Islam after Dr. Zaki Naik's speech. So let's find out how the speech was. So without any further ado, guys, let's get it.
Assalamu alaikum, brother Zakir. My name is Deepali Temkar and I'm from Pune. I'm working as an incident manager with an MNC. I would like to accept Islam, and I would want you to help me to recite the kalma.
MashaAllah, the sister Deepali, she's from Pune, working in MNC, and she wants to accept Islam. Sister, before you accept Islam, I would like to make sure that, is anyone forcing you to accept Islam, sister?
No, brother. I've been reading about Islam since a year now. So I thought this is the best opportunity for me.
MashaAllah. Is anyone forcing you?
No.
Is there any economic pressure?
No.
Is there any physical pressure?
No.
Because in Islam, forcing anyone to accept Islam is prohibited. In Islam, number one, it's even prohibited in this country. That's number two. But if someone wants to accept Islam willingly, no one can prevent you from. And inshallah, as your desire is, I will read the kalma. And inshallah, you can repeat it, sister.
Yes.
And I'd like to ask you before you start the kalma, that do you believe that there is one God?
Yes.
Do you believe that idol worship is prohibited?
Yes, I do.
Do you believe that the last and final messenger is Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him?
Yes, I do.
MashaAllah, sister. So I'll just recite the kalma and you can repeat after me. Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
I bear witness
that
there is no God
but Allah,
and I bear witness
that
Prophet Muhammad
is
the servant
and the messenger
of Allah. MashaAllah, sister, you're a Muslim.
Thank you.
And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you, and I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you Jannah. It is good that you have been studying Islam for 1 year, and it is good you read the Quran and the Hadith. Otherwise, if you have seen the media, maybe you have never accepted Islam. So I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may you accept your effort and inshallah grant you Jannah. Thank you, sister.
Thank you.
Wow, that's really, really amazing. I mean, that was really, really fast. I thought like it's gonna probably read like a whole kind of maybe hadith or maybe surah or something like that, but that was kind of easy. And I like the fact that Dr. Zaki Naik say that is anyone forcing you to become Islam? Is there any force that is trying to force you or anything like that? I mean, that was amazing because somebody has to just do it like willingly. Nobody has to like force you to become Islam. You have to like, it's like having a turning point in you and probably wanting to accept Islam, and it should just come out naturally. You get it? Nobody should force you to become one, and nobody should like hold a gun on you and say like you should become Islam or something like that. I think that's a really good thing, because you'll find out like in some other religion, like some people are being forced, some people are even being tricked I mean, that's not a good thing. Let somebody just have his own thought and just willingly to accept any religion. Like what Dr. Zaki Naik was saying was like really good. I mean, he was questioning the lady if there's any force or any type of person trying to force her to maybe become an Islam or something. But she said like no one is forcing her. She just wants to be Islam willingly. And I mean, that's a natural way of just, you know, accepting things and to become part of any religion. I think that's the best way, other than somebody forcing you, because that wouldn't come out of your heart, you get it? Anyway, such an amazing video, and I didn't know that it was that easy to just become an Islam, you know. It took like less than even 1 minute. It's just maybe just repeating those words that Dr. Zaki Naik was saying, and that's it. I mean, that's really, really amazing. If you feel like I reacted to this video, the better way is to give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to go down in our comment section, tell us exactly what you want us to react to, and we're going to do it for you. And the most important thing, guys, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, then we'll keep on subscribing. Then we'll give us the motivation to do a lot of videos and to give you better content. And for anybody out there, if you have any kind of reaction video, just let us know in the comment section below. We're going to do it for you. And another important thing, guys, we have a new channel called Finding Jesse 2.0. There's a video already we posted in there. You can go on the link on the comment section below. Just click that link and it's going to take you to the video. And make sure to subscribe to our channel. That's a new channel that we have out there. And also, if you want to support us, you can support us on Patreon. There's a link on the description below. Just go hit that link. If you want us to do some exclusive type of reaction videos, we're going to do it for you guys. Just make sure to go and support us, because we are trying as much as possible to give you these videos. And also, we are trying as much as possible to make sure that everybody's entertained by the requests that you guys are giving us. And I mean, it's such an amazing time to live in, because everybody is out there with their phones and, you know, laptops ready to watch. You don't have to you don't have to struggle that much, you get it? I mean, such a nice time to live in. And also, another important thing, guys, we have our address down below in the comment section below. Make sure to just go and check out the address. If you want to send us anything from whatever part of the world you're in, feel free to just send us anything.